Son of man, thou dwellest in the midst of a rebellious house, which have eyes to see and see not. They have ears to hear and hear not, for they are a rebellious house, which have eyes to see and see not.
The video is too good.
Mm-hmm.
It really looks that accurate, like you're there.
Yeah.
And even 48 is still not there. You can see up to 120 frames per second as a human, but or notice the difference, even if you're not able to visually describe it. You want it blurring on purpose to some extent, because you're not going at 120 frames per second.
Yeah.
At 120, yeah. It's almost universally believed that you don't need to do any kind of special effect to make the movie look good.
Which have eyes to see and see not.
Our anatomy was designed by our Creator, and it contains a pattern of 12. Our eyes also contain this pattern. We can see up to about 120 frames per second. Also, each eye has a retina with about 120 million rods.
Which have eyes to see and see not.
There are many more 12s all around us, showing that our universe was created with intelligence. It was not created by a random process. Our Creator is kind and merciful. Our Lord God says, I have no pleasure in the death of the wicked, but that the wicked turn from his way and live. Turn ye from your evil ways, for why will ye die? Are we alone? We are not alone. He that cometh from above is above all. He that is of the earth is earthly, and speaketh of the earth. He that cometh from heaven is above all. And what he hath seen and heard, that he testifieth, and no man receiveth his testimony. He that hath received his testimony hath set to his seal that God is true.
Yeah.
At 120, yeah. It's almost universally believed that you don't need to do any kind of special effect.
Blessed are the pure in heart, for they shall see God.
They have ears to hear and hear not, for they are a rebellious house.
Our ears have a hearing threshold of 120 decibels. Above 120 decibels, the ear experiences pain. A vitamin necessary for healthy hearing is vitamin B12. A deficiency in vitamin B12 may be linked to hearing loss. With our ears, we hear 12 notes in a chromatic scale. This video has shown you a pattern of 12s, both in the eyes and in the ears. Our anatomy was designed by our God. He placed a pattern of 12 all around us. This video shows a small sample of the pattern. This should help you see that it is statistically impossible for you to be alive by random chance. And you are not alone. For God sent not his Son into the world to condemn the world, but that the world through him might be saved.